can't speak for everybody because everyone has a different path. For me, I record like 7 days a week pretty much, and I'm producing or directing or recording something. So tomorrow, for example, my schedule starts at 6 a.m. That's when I'm recording. So I have to get up before then, obviously. And I go till 11 p.m. That's every day this week. Wow, I'm taking that in right now. I'm distressed. But, so that's going on. But it was so funny because, you know, I'm working with some of my people, and we're trying to find ways to like find time in my schedule so I can do things like sleep properly and like get to the gym and work out regularly and stuff. And they're like, well, what about this little block in your schedule? I go, oh, you mean that time when I'm driving to the studio? But I told them, I go, there's no time. There's just no time because like I've replaced two of my three meals for the day with a liquid diet. I'm like, I don't think, actually, in an effort to try to get more time, I'm like, I don't know how you get more time out of this when two of your meals are literally a drink. So, I don't know, guys, but I have a good time doing it. I will tell you that my situation is not the norm at all. So, but that's my experience. So I'll take some questions. If you guys have questions about things like that, it's coming from my experience. So it might not be the same for everybody, but if anyone has any questions, I've got answers, yeah.
Can you
Shuffle was the first anime that I directed, and that's a good question. How it's changed since then is I've learned to accept that when people come in the door and they, because beforehand I had like a really strong vision of what I wanted for a show, and I didn't really deviate from that very much. And what I learned over many years is that when you have people come in and they're talented, they're going to bring their own little sauce to it, and I need to trust that sauce. And just because it's not exactly what I heard in my head doesn't mean that they're not doing a great job. So that's the biggest thing I learned, is that to trust. Trust other actors, and it all works out nicely, I feel like. Yeah.